at all?
Yeah.
We're from Long Island.
Yeah, where? Long Island. Oh, nice.
Where?
From Huntington.
Ah.
We live here now.
Oh, okay. So.
Like just coming down here.
Sure.
You have someone trying out for the anthem or
just
in town?
Yeah.
Ballpark. Oh, nice.
Just minor league or no major league?
Minor league.
We've got three left on the major league tour.
We have the longest affiliation in all of minor league baseball. Out of all 162 minor league teams, no one has been with their major league affiliate longer than we have.
That's not going to change anytime soon.
Not on our end. I think the Phillies are pretty happy.
You like want to spend so much money at the outlets. You want to spend like all your money at the outlets.
Yeah. Yeah, it's the ideal out of our three buffet areas. This is the ideal spot if you have kids. This buffet is pretty cute. And each table has a teller.
Okay.
Where's goodbye, yeah.
Sorry, guys. Excuse me.
Yeah, so the teams, they warm up down here. Pre-game, this is where they come during throughout the afternoon.
Hey, Dada, maybe we should come down here for half a second.
Then inside here is a video room where they can watch their at-bats. And they can do scouting of the pitchers that they might face. Right now, it's just a storage.
Out here.
Yeah, certainly touch, let us know. We can check the availability.
Max bet.
Is it something that's hard to get into?
Actually, like the month of March will. And right there's all their bat racks. First come in, catcher equipment is stored in there. Food cabinets, pantries where they can make their meals. They're getting here at 1 o'clock most days, so they usually need to have one or two meals throughout the day. 70 people.
Right.
Each Sunday, all minor league and major league baseball teams, they have chaplains that come to all the ballparks. So this might have been our last game of the season last Sunday, so I was just up there. And they actually have a Spanish speaking.
See all the bats and stuff there? Or Zavi?
Spanish players, and then they have English as well. These two. Chapel?
Really,
Chapel? Yeah, right. This is actually a lot bigger than before the renovations. I'm going to train room, but the whirlpool.
21.
In here, this is the shower. The whirlpool used to be located in the shower.
That's my own. Jerseys and everything. Pants, belts.
The bathroom stalls used to be located right inside of the food station.
They have to buy their own sunglasses?
Yeah, they get them.
Don't they give them?
Awesome Hyatt.
Dominic Brown type players get a good deal. Yeah, they get them at 33% off, so it's.
Rosati.
They are giving a pretty decent deal.
They give it to him. I guess not.
Yeah. What's up? Drinks.
Hey, Mark.
You just never try to think.
Here you are at ballpark.
They get fruit throughout the day, and then toast game, they always get a hot meal. And then they also get toiletries.
Yeah.
So they don't have to buy any soap, deodorant.
That's a day, right? $11 a day.
Yeah. And then when they go on the road, they get a $20 allowance, yeah. But then when they go on those road teams, they're paying back to the clubhouse.
Oh,
on the road $10 or $11, but they are giving $20, so.
Those jerseys.
Salary is what?
Yeah, not much, unless you're a top draft pick. Most of them are working during the offseason. So.
Really?
Yeah.
Singleton? I just heard TTM to him.
Yeah.
Singleton. Yeah. No, Jonathan.
That's Chris Singleton, dude. Yeah, if you're
are you sure about that?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Here's the players, rules, and stuff like that.
Oh, yeah. We don't supply any of those.
I just read that memo.
Yeah.
That's harsh.
Well, it's a list. The Phillies don't supply anything, but that's something.
Well, it's kind of making me nervous because I get my
props something up right there.
How many trainers?
One. There's a trainer and then a strength coach that can do some taping.
Yeah, Joshua.
He might do wrist and arm tapes. But
they work out of bodies on it.
Yeah. Where's the weight?